A large crowd of people demonstrated on Utah's Capitol Hill this afternoon against overturning Roe v. Wade. More than 1,500 people are estimated to have gathered on the south steps of the Capitol today. The group in favor of abortion rights says the recent leak of a U.S. Supreme Court draft opinion overturning the landmark court case could set women back generations.